Novak Djokovic has addressed his Australian Open return for the first time since the Australian federal government decided to overturn his 3-year ban on entering the country. The world number 8 received an automatic sanction stopping him from entering Australia until 2025 after he was deported at the start of this year and has since spent months waiting to learn his fate before it was reported on Tuesday that the government would allow him to return in time for January's Australian Open. Djokovic received the news he had been waiting for on Tuesday morning as it was reported that the Australian federal government made the decision to overturn his 3-year ban on entering the country. The 9-time Aussie Open champion had his visa cancelled twice before he was deported on the eve of the tournament this year as it was ruled his presence would excite anti-vax sentiment in the country. All people deported from Australia automatically get banned from returning to the country for 3 years but have the right to apply for an appeal, and the 35-year-old was successful in his. Djokovic has now reacted to the news for the first time following his 6-4, 6-1 win over Andrei Rublev at the ATP Finals, and said the verdict was playing on his mind during Wednesday's match. "Well, of course, I was very happy to receive the news yesterday," Djokovic told reporters in Turin. "Yeah, it was a relief obviously knowing what I and people closest to me in my life have been through this year with what happened in Australia and post-Australia obviously. I could not receive better news for sure, during this tournament as well." The 5-time former champion at the ATP Finals produced a clinical display to book his spot in the semi-finals in just 67 minutes and said that the good news from Australia may have played a part in his performance. Djokovic continued, "Did it affect my game today? I would like to believe it did. Why not? I don't think it did affect me too much because I'm familiar with what I need to do in order to prepare myself for every match." And Djokovic was also happy to have some certainty ahead of the off-season as he could start working out his training schedule in an attempt to win a record 10th Australian Open title. "Of course, knowing that I have clarity now, what I do in the off-season, starting the season in Australia, also of course did relieve some of the pressure me and my team felt," he explained. "Just giving that clarity makes it great for us. Australian Open has been my most successful Grand Slam. I made some of the best memories there. Of course, I want to go back there, I want to play tennis, do what I do best, hopefully have a great Australian summer."